So my grandfather designed sets for theater when I was a boy, a little boy. And I would work with him in the summer. And one of the plays that we worked on was The Miracle Worker. And it's a play about Annie and Helen. And about the beginning of their relationship when they first meet, and when they first struggle, and when they first have a breakthrough. And so I worked on this play as a little boy, and it kind of stuck with me. It was very emotional and very powerful. And then years later, in college, I was given the opportunity to draw and write a biography of a historical American. And they suggested that I write about a woman, because the other books in the series were about men. And so immediately I thought, a historical American woman, of course, Helen. And then as I started to think about it, I got excited about the idea of trying to describe her world visually. So that challenge was really exciting. And as I started to read more about their lives, I started to understand that Annie was a very complicated, very crucial part of who Helen was. When Helen talks about her life before Annie, when she talks about being unable to communicate and being isolated, she calls herself the Phantom Helen. She calls herself a ghost. And when I read that, I immediately imagined blackness and just sort of an abstract idea of a person. Like, how would you imagine yourself, just kind of abstract shapes, if you don't know what everything else looks like? So right away, that was the visual element that I thought about, and I drew that and I sketched it out. And with comics, everything is abstracted anyway. It felt like a natural progression of the language to convey her world the way I did. Not the easy part, but the most immediate part when I worked on it. It was the story. It was the logistics and all of the historic details that were the difficult part. I've wanted to make comics my whole life, since I was a little boy. I think my impulse is to tell stories. But because my aptitude is for drawing, I think it just came together naturally. I'm not a very good reader. I'm not a very fast reader, and I don't have a good memory. But with comics, with the visual element, because there are images, I'm able to remember and to absorb it a lot more directly. So, yeah, from an early age, as far as I can remember, I was reading comics and wanting to draw. I have a few books that I'm working on right now. One of them is about kids who live in the same neighborhood but have different social backgrounds. My mother is Mexican and my father is Irish, and so two sides of my family were very different. And then meeting my, other friends, their families were very different. So that's something that I've been trying to explore with certain characters, little kid characters. I'm working on kids' books. I have a few children's books that I'm working on. And maybe another Helen Keller book in the far future. Maybe about her adult life. Yeah.